You're watching UNICEF television. Eric and Mary are raising 10 children. As well as 4 of their own, they care for 6 orphans. They live in Njinicom in Cameroon's northwest province, where a small garden and some livestock provide income for the family. Both Eric and Mary are HIV positive, and for both, the diagnosis was a very difficult time in their lives.
I feel sad after I even take it a very long time before I come back to my normal self.
Very, very sad. I almost committed suicide.
But despair has turned to optimism for the couple, who've become volunteers for Project Hope, a successful community-based HIV prevention and support program. Project Hope's work starts in the marketplace, where young people talk to others about how to avoid HIV infection.
It's something that has been developed throughout Cameroon, and it's a very simple way of trying to engage young people and for them to exchange.
The outreach is backed by health centres with HIV screening and paediatric care, and a program to prevent the transmission of HIV from mother to child.
You will go and plant. These roots will not die. They will just continue growing.
Eric and Mary's lives are a vibrant testimony to the optimism that Project Hope has brought to Njinicom. Mary has given birth to 3 children, and Eric works as a counsellor, teaching others what Project Hope has taught him, that a fulfilling and healthy life with HIV is possible and not a source of shame.
People should be ready to talk more about yourself, because if you know yourself and you can talk about yourself, you will not be ashamed of anything.
This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.